Before Kiel Sergeant Amy Krueger died in the Fort Hood shooting, she had a request.
Camouflage quilts for her unit, and that request is being fulfilled in Plymouth with the help of many volunteers. Fox 11's Kristen Crowley has more on the home front.
These volunteers with the Camel Quilt Project are on a mission for Sergeant Amy Krueger.
She had originally received a quilt from me, and she sent a thank you.
On September 29th, Sergeant Krueger followed that thank you with a request for 45 of these quilts for her unit. Project Coordinator Linda Wick and her husband Dwayne Wick say it is a useful item Krueger wanted everyone to have.
Some of them say they use them to throw over the top of their vehicle when it heats up in the hot sun and keep themselves from burning.
But Krueger's request was a difficult one. Camel Quilt is already behind more than 200 requests for other soldiers. Making 45 blankets before Krueger's unit is deployed overseas in December would be impossible with only a few volunteers. But Linda Wick says when news of Krueger's death arrived, hundreds of volunteers stepped up.
Got people all the way from south of Milwaukee to Madison. It's just great.
90 yards of batting, 180 yards of fabric, and about 3,000 yards of thread. That's how much material is going into these quilts, not to mention hundreds of hours of volunteer labor.
It's a labor of love for everybody.
It was really, really made me feel good to be a part of.
Sewing, cutting, ironing, and pinning a special ribbon as the finishing touch. There's a job for everyone here, making a soldier's last request a reality. Krueger's family members say they are deeply touched by the quick response from the community.
It's so special seeing all the volunteers that are here. There's a lot of love going into everything that's here.
It's another act of kindness showing a small community pulling together in a big way, honoring someone these people say was larger than life. In Plymouth, Kristen Crowley, Fox 11 News.
To learn more about the Camo Quilt Project or to donate to the cause, head to our website, fox11online.com.